Hello everyone, this is Rahim Zulfiqar Ali from Excel Basement, and this is the Power QE Challenge 1 in January 2019, and the Excel Basement will bring you monthly modern Excel challenges related to the Power QE, Power BI, Power Pivots and Power View. So in this month we are coming up with our first video, which is the challenging video related to the Power QE. If you have worked on Power Query previously, so this will be very interesting challenge for you to share the solution with the Excel community, so that these kind of common issues can be mitigated with minimum time and can be very efficient solutions for the organizations. So let's get started. I have one data, and I have one column which is called the description column, and on top I have the main heading of that line item, is which is called interest received, and within that interest is received I have the expanded report. The interest received gives me four different sets or parameters or the fields, you can say. Within the interest received I have the respective GL codes, their locations, the business segments in the short forms, and their departments. So after the interest received, I have one more light item that is called provision journal, and again within the provision journal I have four columns or fields, that is provision journal, respective GL codes, location, business and departments. So this is one kind of report, which is expanded report from you can say from the ERP software. And what we need is, this is one column data and I need the solution like this. But we have to solve not with the traditional Excel functions or formulas, we need to solve with the help of Power Query. Alright, so I need to convert this one column into five different columns. I need to split the, let's say, the departments which are coming at the right side, okay, then the business, respective business of each line item which are in the middle of this column, then the location. The serial numbers or the SL codes, you can say, on the left side of every line item. And one more interesting thing is that I need one column which will be describing that particular line description. For example, these all information pertain to interest received. So I need interest received to be repeat every row. Okay. And then when the new line item starts, for example, in this scenario, provision journal. So that provision journal will be repeating after D interest received. So within the same line it's giving me, and the respective information, again this information is being repeating, or you can say fill every time, and it will change when the line items changes. So I hope you are clear with the query. This one column will be split into these five columns, all right. And all the departments, business, location, SL codes and the line description will be repeating after every new line item. And this is how we need to have our data for the further investigation to put into pivots or some other analysis. So go ahead. I have uploaded this file on my OneDrive. You can see the link in the video. Download this file, and the challenge is open in the January this year. Share your solution, comment below, or you can upload your solution as a video or a text in a form of any article you want, and share that link with us. We will be publishing your solution on the Excel Basement social media pages. So I hope you are clear with the query and the difference between the challenge and difference between the solution. This is how we need to have this data solved by the Power Query add-in. Thank you so much, and looking forward to see your solutions.